stay back is not a lower body thing. Stay back is an upper body thing. We got to let our lower body go forward, but the upper body is what has to reach back. You look like you're lifting and sometimes catch the drift a little too far this way, and you're not like reaching back in time. Does that make sense? Beautiful. 85. The end of the day, okay, throwing a baseball is just like squatting. If you're in a bad squat position, you can't push as much weight and you're at a higher risk for injury. If you put yourself in a good squat position, you can push way more weight and you have a way lower risk for injury. So the 83 and the 85 were really good. So it felt good. Got a good result, higher velocity. It wasn't higher effort. It was just being in a better position to throw your punch.